What do genes have to do with arthritis? No, not those kinds of genes, these kinds of genes. Genetics can explain why infections can trigger rheumatoid arthritis. Appearing in Science Codex was an article describing a new international study that has revealed how genetics could explain why different environmental exposures can trigger the onset of different forms of rheumatoid arthritis. A team at the Arthritis Research UK Centre for Genetics and Genomics at the University of Manchester published their findings in the American Journal of Human Genetics. A proportion of rheumatoid arthritis patients test positive for autoantibodies, while 30% remain negative. In this study, the researchers have better defined the genetic distinction between these two disease subtypes, sero-positive and sero-negative rheumatoid arthritis. They have now established that different genetic variants of a protein that plays a vital role in how the body's immune system fights infection are associated with the two forms of rheumatoid arthritis. This provides clues to the theory that exposure to different infectious agents, such as bacteria or viruses, trigger the different forms of rheumatoid arthritis in susceptible individuals. Dr. Steve Ayer from the Genetics and Genomics Center in Manchester commented, "We recognize that rheumatoid arthritis is a complex disease that can have variable presentation and outcomes for different people, in particular in the way they respond to treatment. These findings add to our ability to genetically define subtypes of rheumatoid arthritis, which is an important step towards selecting the best treatment for each patient." My comment, seropositive and seronegative rheumatoid arthritis behave differently, and this is an exciting discovery. Thanks for watching.